Kenny?
God damn it. God damn it! That stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Kenny, to bys neměl dělat, jestli jsi hrabal v tom motoru.
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared. Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way.
Já pořád čekám, když se v tom zrcátku to teda objeví nějaký zombík.
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together and that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right?
Hmm.
You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
O můj bože, já mám strach, jak tohle celý dopadne. Tohle bude buď hrozný pruser, nebo hrozný pruser. To je jako fakt, jo.
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
To je jako fakt, jo.
We're just leaving. Now keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
That's everything we have.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, we don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike, let's just go.
A co takhle královské dělení? Hňupe.
All right, Clem.
No vidíš. A to auto si mimochodem...
Why are you doing this?
He didn't give us any choice.
Он злой человек.
Ти дам злый человек, ты гнюпева.
I'm sorry, Clem.
Just give me the gun, Clem. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'll shoot.
There we go.
Так стрелай.
There we go. It's fine. Just...
No! Clem! Jesus!
Oh, God, Mike, we have to go. Just leave her.
Oh, my God, Clem! What the fuck did you do? Clem! What did you do? Clem!
Clementine.
Huh?
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
Mm-hmm.
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Because of her dad?
Yeah. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Mm-mm.
I don't think so.
I don't know. Wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
Oh my bože, to nemůžu.
It'll be okay.
It will. It's gonna get better, Clem. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Hey, Lee. on the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock. What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that?
You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just
no, tam
as soon as
you
grab his wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking
ty vole, nechte se.
I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Nah.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
This is crazy.
Uh-huh. Someone here is crazy, but it ain't me. You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
You fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
Nesmíš do něho rýpat, furt do prčíc už.
You're just like him.
Nebebebe, a už je to starý, ve.
Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life? It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there! Jesus!
Počkej. Na to jsem nebyl připraven.
Get out of there! The door is stuck!
Shit! Shit! There are more of them! Move! Clem! Clem, hurry!
Na co jsem vůbec nebyl připraven, ty brďo.
Jane! Jane, wait! Jane!
Na to jsem ale vůbec nebyl připraven. Že projdu uprostřed.
Jane? Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Už jde.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh my God. He's...
What are you saying? No.
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. We're gonna see what he really is.
Is it true?
Get out of my way!
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk!
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back. Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Let go! Jane! Oh my god! This is all your fucking fault!
Piece of shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere!
Psycho!
This is on you!
Go! Run!
Not happening.
Please.
Move.
I'll fucking kill you!
To si fakt mám vybrat, jo. Ne. Nemůžu. O můj bože, ať jsem neudělal špatnou volbu. Ať se rozhodnete jakkoliv, tak se rozhodnete špatně, tyjo.
Kenny!
I'm sorry, darling. But I did.
To je celý? Co? Co?
Go! I'm right behind you!
Cože? A tam byl zombík.
Are you okay? He's alive.
AJ, let me see him.
Takže ona ho schválně schovala, jo?
I thought we lost you, buddy.
I thought that Jane might have killed him.
I was thinking the same thing, Clem. That's why I was so fired up. She never wanted the baby around. She made that clear.
Yeah, I guess, but I just... Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. It's all right, buddy.
Nebo to je jiný auto?
Listen, I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black.
No, dobře, no.
I believe you.
Teď už je to poslední postava z první série, tyjo, co žije. Teda pokud nepočítám Clem, samozřejmě. O mi bože, co a to... Ale jako teď, jako když... Tak si to jako technicky vzato... Zasloužila? Já nevím. Já už nevím, co si mám myslet. Ne, je to jiný auto, samozřejmě. O 9 dní později.
It's just a little further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire. Oh, we could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Mě fascinuje, jak má díru v tom rameni, ty brďo.
Come on, Alvy. We got this.
A čím jste ho krmili těch 9 dní?
You cheated.
Cože?
Holy shit. We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it. I...
How do you know?
A giant wall out in the middle of nowhere? Come on. That's gotta be it.
No, nebo to taky může být hranice s Kanadou.
What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. We'll finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
Huh?
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good. Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
Oh.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
Nah. Nah. Nah, 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 nah.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food. Water, what? Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members.
Nah.
Overcapacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in a few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
But we have a baby.
This is hard for me too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But
just take the kids.
What?
So?
Please, just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
Well, I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
We're not staying here without you.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are! It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please. I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way. For both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me. Good people. That don't have to look at you and feel ashamed at what they put you through. Please, Clem, please.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. Right. When he's grown, you tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him, okay? He deserves to know. Oh, here. Here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important. All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please. Now, you take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this, okay? Now, I'm gonna go. Before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away. I might not look back. Not because I don't want to. I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine.
Thank you.
Takže, je. Moment, já to musím trošku rozdechat. No, takže. Jestli jsem ochránil to dítě, nebo jsem se šel schovat, tak já 84,2% hráčů jsem ho ochránil. Tak logicky, že? Jestli jsem šel pomoci Lukovi, já a 50,7% jsem nešel pomoci Lukovi. To je zajímavé, to je fakt 50-50 skoro. Jestli jsem... Jestli jsem chtěl odjet s Mikem u toho auta, jsem se teďka nebyl jistý, o co přesně jde. Tak já a 94% hráčů ne. Jestli jsem zastřelil Kennyho, tak já a 30% hráčů ne. A kde nakonec teda jsem, na konci druhé sezóny, tak já a 16,6% hráčů jsem s AJem ve Wellingtonu. To není moc, člověče. Já předpokládám, že většina lidí zůstala, nebo přesně řečeno se zbavila Kennyho a že jo, potom když zjistili, jak to vlastně teda bylo, tak nevím, co si asi řekli. Je pravda, samozřejmě já vím, že tam je několik různých konců, protože že jo, ke konci tam se můžete rozhodnout spoustou věcí, jestli zastřelíte Kennyho, jestli zastřelíte tu druhou. Já se přiznám, já jsem to stříhl, protože jsem tohle natáčím o týden později, než jsem hrál všechno to předchozí. Tu scénu jsem si nechal teď nakonec, protože jsem musel někam jít. Takže si teďka sakra nevybavím její jméno, ale přesně víte, o kom mluvím. A teď ještě máte tam možnost, že se to ještě víc rozvětví, jestli teda zastřelíte Kennyho, jak jste viděli v mém případě, když... A nebo, počkat, vlastně tady bude její jméno. Jane, ano. Jestli, když Kenny sejme Jane, jestli zastřelíte Kennyho, nebo ho opustíte, nebo opustíte Jane, nebo jdete s Jane, nebo jdete s Kennym, takže jakoby ten strom je opravdu rozvětvený hodně. Pochopitelně daleko více než v první sezóně a docela mě zajímá, jak na to chtějí ve třetí sezóně navázat, protože jako jestli všechny ty rozvětvené konce, jestli nějak třeba během první epizody spojí do jednoho, zase do jedné linky, nebo budou takhle jako dělat takovouhle velkou větev, tak sám nevím a sám se asi pojám třeba na YouTube, až vyjde první epizoda třetí série, kterou samozřejmě teda budu natáčet, když jsem natáčel ty první dvě, tak jestli třeba jako, jak to tam bude, jo. A třeba bude zajímavý sledovat, že jo, když někdo je s Jane, tak jak se to vyvíjí a někdo třeba, já jsem ve Wellingtonu a ještě, že jo, jste měli tady možnost odejít s Kennym, takže vlastně vůbec ve Wellingtonu nebýt. Takže je to skutečně zajímavé a já osobně se na to těším, na tu třetí sérii, která by snad měla, myslím, příští rok vyjít, nebo začít vycházet příští rok. No uvidíme, no, oni se teďka Telltale soustředí na Minecraft a na Game of Thrones a na nevím co ještě další, takže určitě se těším. No a samozřejmě asi nemá cenu to nějak protahovat to hodnocení, protože je to prostě, je to kvalitní adventura. I když samozřejmě někdo může namítat, že je to strašně moc ukecaný, jo, což je pravda. A vlastně to je, jakože to je čisté gameplay, adventurské, tam to moc není. Ale tak jako, já si myslím, že když jde o takovou jako zajímavý příběh a tak, tak se to dá, nechci zprominout, ale prostě akceptovat. Takže se s vámi budu těšit u třetí série, která až vyjde, tak bude. Se s vámi budu těšit na shledanou a do té doby se mějte sluníčkově. Když teda, no tak já nevím, jestli to vlastně dopadlo dobře, nebo no tak jako, já nevím, jestli to dopadlo dobře, no tak jako, asi jo, no ale no, takže, tak.